suction cup foam holder. I've got another thing that's just like this, except it's just got the flat bottom on it. So you can suction cup something to it and it would sit the same way that one does.
Yeah, that'd be good.
I was gonna use it in the van, but I don't need it in this. And or in the Lexus, because the Lexus has a big flat spot. Skip going in on Harding Street and go across to Green Street.
Do you think you can get around?
Well, as soon as he moves, I can go through, but I'm not sure how much better.
The White Eagle?
So Harding Street comes in, just is it one way inbound? Between water and green, or canal and green.
This is a Bedlam Book Cafe.
Yes. They know you. They know of you. So if we came in on Harding, we would have come in there.
It was so backed up. It's pretty clear.
It does, but it's hard to, especially with that blue thing, it's got to be hard to see what's coming around that corner to know you can go. And Rotaries have right away. So this is the path to Polar Park. Skipped and got around the circle other than to come to the pack. You can include it in your video. And then you go from the pretty Polar Park side to the So after the, oh my god, insane wait to get through here, you used to go right in here. That used to be one way that way, but it's not now. No, it's this one that goes that way.
This is Millbury Street where they did the filming for American Hustle.
And momentarily on the left, there'll be a giant parking lot that I don't remember being here. Another giant municipal parking area. Whatever that restaurant is on the corner. This business on the corner here that was Nick's, that was in the used to be a one way going the other way, and they've done it long enough ago that the paint on the street is already wearing out. You would think that they could come up with line paint on the street that lasts longer than a year. To Kelley Square from both sides. I will just do a loop and then we'll head back out in the direction of the post office. There's Rotary traffic stopped because there's a freaking crosswalk on the Rotary. Who puts crosswalks across a Rotary? That's insane.